So guys, as you can see here, I take a screenshot about people are talking about Zimmer Pass, and also he is a troll feeder in the YouTube community. I guess you guys should not trust Zimmer Pass at all.